application for this. Swings, going over nice and high, hit two arms on one, two, you can't breathe, can you?
I'm
ready. No, you can't breathe. You can whack out your mouth. Again?
Yes.
Because what's happened here, I couldn't breathe, could you?
I couldn't.
I've blocked his nostrils on the philtrum, and I'm trapping his breathing and squeezing. Try and breathe. He might get a little bit in, but he'll be panicking, trying to breathe fast. He'll soon black out, yes? So, why do that? Well, for instance, if there's a few guys, yeah, you two are sneaking up as well. I've got him, he's collapsing, I'm using him as a shield, yeah? He's still going out now, I'm still using him as a shield, yeah?
Just
choking on the
mic. Can I make a small point about the head
move? Those swings. Punter at the top. If you're doing this, if you take his head around, you don't apply any particular pressure. If from here, or if he's a long way away from you, it's like your elbow goes up and down like this, and you take his head up and around, there's a lot more power because his own leg, anytime you take someone's head, snaps. Make the point. If you take his head around like this, there's nothing particularly stopping him. If you just move out of it as I do it, spin around. I'm not taking it down. I need to shorten his time. So if I'm here, you know, from front. Same principle. If you take it slightly back into the side, he tries to get out of it. Very difficult to do. Yeah. So as you come through, this comes down easily. So always, it's not just around, it's always back. And the way to do it is lead with the elbow. Get their head here, spin around this way so the elbow comes. It's basic karate, you know. Elbow comes back. Elbow comes back, he's very much in control and you're not having to do a lot to do it. And the reason is because his own motor system won't let him break his neck. If he has time, he won't break his neck. That's why you never, incidentally, knock somebody out and then do a head move. Because then it doesn't work and you do just break your neck. So it's just a way to measure.
It's not my sense of time, it's quite right. And also, trying to avoid, you can see this gap. Get that tightened up, yeah? He's got less places to go then, yes? Okay, where are you? Try that. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.